In other words, how many people are fucking high? How many people are just high on life? How many people are high and high on life?
Both.
How many people say hi? People, I'm high.
Probably everybody.
So, Holly, as I'm looking around this crowd, I do see a lot of people who are very fucked up, much like myself. But Holly, on some real shit, can we take you back to when I used to get fucked up? Nah, man, hold on.
I don't know.
Nah, man.
I don't believe it.
Holly.
I don't believe it.
I said, can I take you back to a time where I used to get fucked? Wanna see me stick 9-inch nails to reach one of my highest? Wanna copy me and do exactly like I did? Try sin to get fucked up worse than my life is. My brain said, wait, I'm trying to get my head straight, but I can't figure out which Spice Girl I wanna with Britney. And Dr. Dre said,
quit shading your face, watch your face red, man, you wasted.
Well, since age 12, I felt like I'm someone else, cause I hung my original self on the top bunk of the belt. Got pissed off and ripped Pamela Lee's tits off and smacked her so hard I knocked her clothes back with
my crisscross.
I smoke a fat pound of grass and fall on my ass faster than a fat bitch who sat down too fast. Come here, slut.
Shady, wait a minute, that's my girl, though.
I don't give a fuck, I'm slipping to piss the world, though. My head loose, but no worse than what's going on in parents' bedrooms.
Sometimes
I wanna get on TV and just let loose, and I can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose.
My hum is on your lips,
my hum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, then I just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver.
It's a little kiss.
And expect them not to know what a woman clitoris is. Of course they're gonna know what intercourse is by the time they're in fourth grade. After Discovery Channel,
oh man,
we ain't nothing but cannibals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like cantaloupe. But if we can hunt dead animals and antelopes, and there's a reason that a man and another man can't
look. I feel like I'm the antidote.
When you wave your pantyhose,
I'm Slim Shady. Yes, I'm the real Shady. Everybody's Slim Shady. I'm just the one Shady. So I'm the real Slim Shady. Please stand up.
Come on.
Please stand up.
Stand up.
Please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady. Yes, I'm the real Shady.
Don't you want the Slim
Shady? I'm just the one Shady.
So I'm the real Slim Shady.
Please stand up.
Stand up.
Please stand up.
Please stand up.
Yeah.
Set up.
baby, this is what I get. A little bit of weed makes the heart so back, and then I jump off my heart quicker than a shot when I get shocked at the hospital or the doctor when I'm not cooperating. While I'm rocking the table while he's operating. Hey. You waited this long to stop the pain, cause I'm back home on the ragged ovulating. I know that you got a job to show, but your husband's heart problem complicated. To the FCC,
won't let me be,
won't let me be me,
won't let me see.
They try to shut me down
on MTV,
but it feels so empty without me. Bum on your lips, pop that, come on your lips.
Just some of your dicks, they get ready.
Resistance about to get heavy.
I just settled on my loss of
fuck you, baby.
Now this looks like a good job for me. So everybody, just follow me.
Cause we need a little controversy.
Cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a good job for me. So everybody,